One of the suspects in the Tyler Zanco gun killing was last week was apprehended Wednesday. 21-year-old Taylor True Poulin was arrested in Maine. Check our Waltham channel Facebook page for details. Poulin faces assault, gun, and drug charges in connection with a March 20th Garden Crest drug deal that left 17-year-old Zanco dead. The alleged shooter, 22-year-old Domingo Mendes, remains at large. He is considered armed and dangerous.